Also today, the State Highway Patrol graduated 50 new cadets. However, two-thirds of them tested positive for COVID-19. 37 of the 50 cadets, as well as two staff members, all tested positive for the virus. Only four of them are currently showing symptoms. Despite this, all graduated today in a virtual ceremony.